Leave Whitney alone! Leave her alone! She has given us so much, and all you people can do is just take, take, take! She doesn't deserve this! Whitney is a... She's an icon! She's a musical legend! She's the queen of R&B! And yes, yes, she married the king of pop, Bobby Brown. That's right, I said it. The king of pop. You heard it, Michael Jackson. Bobby Brown, he's the bomb diggity. He can sing and he can also act. That's right. He was in A Thin Line Between Love and Hate. He was in Ghostbusters 2. He was incarcerated. But that's not the point. Leave her alone. Leave her alone. Whitney and Bobby had true love. But you people wouldn't leave them alone. Every little step they took, you just kept hounding them and hounding them. People, please, don't be cruel. I know, you all did not want Whitney to be with Bobby. But she can do whatever she wants to do. Whitney, she's the queen of R&B, and it's her prerogative. Now Whitney and Bobby aren't together anymore. And it's not because Bobby was humping around. It's because you people wouldn't leave her alone. Bobby didn't have a heart attack. His heart was broken because he couldn't be with Whitney. Leave her alone. She's not well right now. And it's not because she's on drugs anymore. If anybody has a problem with Whitney, you can take it up with me. Leave her alone! Leave her alone!
Hey, man, they're talking about Britney.
Britney?
Yeah, fool. Britney Spears.
Who the hell is Britney Spears?